This is stuff that people don't see.
They never do.
This is the hard work.
Not waking, glorious.
Waking up in the morning and come here. But I have to be chilling. My friend called me last night saying, hey Amir, let's go to a party, let's do this, let's do that. You've been invited to this party, that party, yeah, in Beverly Hills. I'm like, nah man, I'm training.
Shout out to Tony Brady, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tony.
He was partying probably.
He was partying, yeah. I'm not partying tonight.
He's a very nice person.
Yeah, he's a good one. I got all the conditioning coaches I've had have been good.
Yeah.
The first person that brought me here was Alex Ariza.
He's great at what he does.
He's good at what he does.
I like him as a person too. I get along with him very well.
He introduced me the steps though. Alex Ariza was he's a very good trainer, conditioning wise, and I'm glad he brought me here, so yeah.
Amir, you got to meet the prince and the queen, not the queen, what's her name? The princess, right?
The queen, what, the, of UK?
Yeah.
Yeah, the queen.
What's that like?
Oh, amazing. You know, the Queen is, she's an amazing lady. She's done a lot for Great Britain. You know, making Great Britain one of the most powerful countries in the world. You know, all those Muslims and Pakistani who are in the UK are loved as much as the British people there, the white Brits. So, you know, the Queen has done a great job. So, yeah, man.
I mean, you've met everyone in boxing, right?
I'm one of the, yeah, I'll be lucky, man. You know the people I want you to meet? The likes of Mike Tyson, Lennox Lewis, all the big names in boxing. I wanted to meet them when I was young. Now they're like my friends.
What's it like to hang out with Mike Tyson?
Mike's an amazing guy.
Why do you say that?
He's just so chilled and cool, man. I mean, he's always having a laugh, he's always smiling. And, you know, him being a big superstar, and being one of my idols. When I saw him for the first time, I was like, wow, Mike Tyson's in front of me. But Mike was so happy to see me as well.
That's the best feeling.
And I was like, wow, check this out, man. Someone that I've been looking up to. I didn't think he knew who I was. I didn't think he's gonna know who I am. Well, for Mike Tyson to know who Amir Khan is and what I've done my career in, it's amazing.
Look.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.